It now costs more to drive into New York from New Jersey. Higher tolls take effect today at the George Washington Bridge, the Lincoln and Holland Tunnels, and the Gothels and Bayonne Bridges. Both peak and off-peak E-ZPass tolls rise $1. For those who don't have E-ZPass, tolls delivered by mail will also increase by $1.